Hey, what's up, guys? We're back playing Stardew Valley, and direct continuation from last episode, we're going to be trying out the Journey to the Prairie King. Journey of the Prairie King. A minigame, I guess, inside the game. Okay, so shoot. Oh. Oh, come on. Yeah! Oh, this is an awesome game. I like it when there's games within games, you know? Oh, oh, oh. That was very short-lived. Okay, we can do this. Now that I get the way this whole works. Wow, they're kind of relentless. Oh. Okay, we got one more life. Oh, snap. Oh, wow. Oh, I guess we got one more life? I thought we only had one more before. Oh. Okay, well, I mean, restart, quit. Okay, that was that. 820. There's this cool shape keyhole. Okay. Well, it's not quite as active as I thought it would be in there. Oh. That guy, ooh. Grr, sounds like those raccoons are coming back, filthy vermins. Oh, you turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do an old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare off those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks, make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. Oh. It was me, I'm sorry. Aw, poor dude. I find a lot of hot, fresh foods in these cans, stuff that will make go to waste if I don't take it. Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? Well. I mean, he should. It's not technically wrong. I don't know. Is it? Is it wrong to? Is it legally wrong? I'll just say no, but he should get a job. Not everyone's cut out for this world, Sark. You don't know what it's like being me. I'm not harming anyone. I just want to live in my own way. Is that wrong? I'm sorry, dude. You can go on home. I promise I won't rummage through George's can anymore. You tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. He's gotta go through somebody else's can. Ah, wait. I know what you were doing. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Gus is a good guy. Here, I've got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. Okay. It is late. I need to be getting home so we can sleep and start the day anew. Tomorrow what we'll be doing is hopefully harvesting some Look at that fire. Yeah. Go to bed? Yeah. Fishing. Nice. What's this mean? Soggy newspaper. Okay, that's just expanding what it is if we have a lot of stuff that we're selling. Alright. Oh. Time to get up, go water, get the daily routine on. Oh, look at our harvest. We don't want to be watering just the empty ground. We need to make sure we're watering seeds. Time management. Make sure it's spent right. Alright, looks like we can water in a 9x9 area surrounding us. So I should be able to harvest that one. That looks like everything's been watered? Yeah. Let us fill this back up. Yeah, we'll go sell our crops. And once we sell our crops, we'll buy more, we'll come back, plant them, water them, get ourselves set up for the next yield. So I do need to figure out how long it is going to be for each. Nine AM, yeah, right. Always forget that. I guess we continue with our normal routine. We go fish for a bit. Mainly because we do need some kind of other income. In these fragile beginning times. Green algae. I do believe it's just garbage, right? No. We can eat it. Give us some nutrition. It is 9 AM, so we go back to the town. Alright. So, we want to... plant these in the spring. Six days. Kale, harvest with a sack. So, we definitely made money off that. We'll plant five of those. No, we'll do six. 12 days for a large cauliflower. Do two of those. Do some blue puffball. Rice. We could try some of these. We'll see what those are. And two of those. And now we gotta head back. Keep working. So we want to plant the stuff, water it, and then we will most likely... I guess we could do some clearing. We haven't cleared a property in a little bit. Nope. Okay. Perfect. Alright, so let us we got 6 that we're trying to put. Boy. I must be too close. So we put our flowers here. It's like not gonna look the greatest because it's not separate, but you know, whatevs, right? And then we want to some of these we're gonna have to really organize later, just because I know that it should be separate. Oh, what? What? Come on. Okay, whatever. We'll put that there. 8. Okay, and we'll put these ones. Right there. Alright, it's new. I think that should hopefully, those should be covered. So, nope, oh, come on. Put that there. We'll take the fish out, but we'll sell the fish. Go fish some more. The only thing we have to do is raise animals, which we need like 2,000. A lot of wood. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry, we won't sell the fish because I said I would clean out the farm. Totally forgot. You guys are gonna have to catch me. Call me out if I forget something, because you know I do wanna do a lot of things in this game. So we're gonna put that away. Right. And that looks good. Yeah, so we'll eat one. Got 25 energy from that. Okay. Taking down the trees. Which is good, because we can use that. We can use the wood supplies. Now, I can't wait for this to become like a full-fledged farm, you know? It's gonna be beautiful. We just gotta get more money. It all comes down to the money. Sad truth of the matter. Oh, we got acorns. We can plant trees, so that'll be very nice. Right? I'm thinking we can plant trees. It's a seed. We can plant an oak tree. So we can. Which is good. We can farm. Oh, maple seed. Oh, different woods. Yeah, I love it. Have a tree farm. Oh, that's gonna be a big. Oh, I feel exhausted. Yes, we want to eat the small amount of that. Alright. Alright, I think that's as much as we can do for today. Oh, that's what we can do. I mean, probably not. So, we'll put these in here for now. stone, coal. We're gonna want this, we're gonna want that, and that. Cheat node. And the blacksmith open that for us? It seems so early to try to go to bed. I think everything's watered. Yeah, I think we'll go to sleep and end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Sark. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.